Downloading a CSV of codes to put into your POS system is also from the Actions dropdown. From here, we can see the Serialized barcode option. I'm going to click that, and I can see every single code that there is. Each code has an ID as well. Codes are 10-digit alphanumeric. And when I click download as a CSV, that's going to get me the file that I need to put in my POS. I can go back to my coupons list after that and get the codes for the next coupon down. Hope that helps.